Elsewhere in the world, Americans celebrate the 4th of July with a bang, welcoming the nation's 245th Independence Day with a renewed sense of freedom after more than a year from the COVID-19 restrictions. Crowds of maskless people gathered at the National Mall in Washington to watch the annual Independence Day fireworks celebration. The White House also opened its doors to about 1,000 people in its biggest event since U.S. President Joe Biden took office last January.
Thanks to our heroic vaccine effort, we've gained the upper hand against this virus. We can live our lives. Our kids can go back to school. Our economy is roaring back. Don't get me wrong. COVID-19 has not been vanquished. We all know powerful variants have emerged, like the Delta variant. But the best defense against these variants is to get vaccinated. My fellow Americans, it's the most patriotic thing you can do.
In other news, the Philippine Coast Guard orders 7 foreign vessels to leave the country's waters. The PCG says the BRP Cabra successfully dispersed 5 Chinese and 2 Vietnamese fishing boats caught last June 30th in the vicinity of the Marie Louise Bank. The bank is 147 nautical miles off of El Nido, Palawan. It is also part of the Kalayaan Islands group in the West Philippine Sea. The Coast Guard conducted a radio challenge after the ships were monitored via radar and via the automatic identification system. In late April, the PCG also deterred 7 Chinese militia vessels in the Sabina Shoal, which were spotted during joint maritime exercises. The Philippines' maritime disputes with China flared up over the last few months after hundreds of Chinese ships were found moored in the vicinity of the Julian Felipe Reef, which is within Manila's exclusive economic zone. Scores of other Chinese ships were found later, spread in other areas of the West Philippine Sea.